Hi guys, I thank you for tuning in, and I just want to say that I did the best that I could at editing this video. I hope that you guys enjoy it, and please be okay. I have already applied my tips and blended them in and applied my dehydrator, and right here I am going to use my Today's primer that I get from my beauty supply store. My nail supply store on all five fingers, and move right along. So I am using my number 18 Master Sculpting Brush by a company called Beyond. I purchased this brush at a nail show here in Dallas the end of last year. And I'm using my Nail Harmony Clear acrylic. Okay, here I am applying a very thin layer of clear acrylic to this stiletto nail on my pinky because I'm going to do a 3D flower and encapsulate it. So I just want to put a really clear base there. So right here, guys, I will be doing the same exact thing, putting a thin coat of acrylic on this nail, as I will be putting some hexagon hollow glitter on there, and I will be encapsulating it as well, as you will see here coming up right here. So I put a thin coat of After this, I'm going to go ahead and just add some music to the video, and you guys can enjoy the rest of it by music. Thank you.
Thank you. You've got yourself something funky.